Hey, welcome back. It's Cursed. Today we're gonna be at Lanier doing some dirt track stuff. So, hope you guys will enjoy this race. Sit back and enjoy. Have a great time. Like and subscribe.
Go high, 17.381. Low car down low. 17.464.
Alright, with practice being over, let's go get some qualifying.
Go high, car outside. Clear outside.
Got two laps of qualifying. Let's see what we can do.
Car inside. Clear. Car inside. Clear inside. Inside. Practice is over. Green. It's up to time black. One more lap. 17.059. There's the checker flag. Green next time by. Getting ready, going green. Pace car is in. Green.
two guy right there, we'll go back and we'll get that at the end of the race.
Go high. Inside. 27.816. Clear inside. Go low. New lap to go.
Okay. Now look in the mirror right there. Two cars back. Just watch. And look at that. What do you know?
White flag, one more lap to go. Keep going. Outside. Clear outside.
Alright, one to go. Let's see what happens here.
Clear.
Looks like he's slowing down on top. Final turn. And we get hit by the two car. Okay.
Clear inside.
Interesting.
Alright,
let's go back and look. Alright, so here we are at the start. I'm the number 7 car, number 2's behind me. Running my line, normal. And me and the 2 car make contact. That's not my fault. Then my fault is hitting the 9. So here we go, this is the end of the race, towards the end. Initially it looked like the 2 car was trying to do a slide job there, but hit the wall. As you can tell, he hits me. I get it, you know, stuff happens. And now it looks like he's slowing down for some reason. I don't know if it's the marbles that he's up into, but it is. And then next thing you know, I get hit again. To me, that's intentional, and that was a protest. Thanks for watching.